Hi, I'm David from Cruise Show UK. Join me today as we board P&O's Britannia. So we've just arrived in Southampton and we are going to the P&O COVID testing site. So before you go to the ship, P&O have set up a COVID test site where you drive to first, and then once you get the all clear on your test, you then drive to the cruise ship terminal. So we've just arrived at the COVID testing centre. It looks like there's quite a long wait. There's just rows and rows of cars waiting, so hopefully it's not going to take too long, but I just got this feeling we're going to be here for a while. So we've been waiting 30 minutes and we've barely moved, and I reckon we've probably got another 30 to an hour wait. There's no toilets nearby, so it's not very good. They need to have toilets here. So far not impressed by the COVID testing centre here in Southampton. P&O, they really need to do something about it. It's been such a long time in the queue. There's no toilets. And just a tip, you have to have your COVID vaccination downloaded onto your phone. So you need to go into the NHS app and click download and save it to your phone. Otherwise, they make you get up to the near the tent and then you've got to get out of the queue to sort it out on your phone. So make sure you download it on your phone so you don't have to get out of the queue. Bearing in mind there's no toilets nearby as well, so you want to get through this quickly. So far, not impressed with it.
Passports with your vaccination certificate, please.
Okay, that's mine.
So you've got your passport at the same time.
Jane?
So details on there I'm looking for. Squish that open so I can just, that's too small even with my glasses on. I need to see your name and date of birth at the top. That's fine. And the two dates, I got one in February. Scroll across, May. So that's one down, three to go.
Hiya.
Good morning, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Hi. Can I have your name, please?
Happy for me to do it?
Yeah.
He's only knows.
Oh, okay.
There we go. He make you sneeze. Yeah. But he's not that bad. He's all done.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thanks a lot.
Bye.
Well, the test was painless. So now we are going to the cruise terminal. So we've had our tests. We go to the cruise terminal and park, and then wait for the text message to say it's okay. Once we'd parked our car and dropped off our suitcases, it was time for a health questionnaire. We waited a short while for a text message to arrive confirming a negative COVID result. As soon as we'd received that text message, we could check in. After checking, we waited for the line for security to reduce. Once we'd been through security, we could then board the ship. Finally, we made it through. So it's 3:05. So it took us about 3 hours to get through everything. It's quite a long time.
Okay, your boarding pass. Perfect. We're going to ask you to go past your master station, okay, which is deck 6 and the headliner theatre. Okay. And from there, you can go through to your cabin.
Okay. Yep.
So just this way for me, please. Thank you very much.
In our next video, we'll be showing you around 3 different types of cabin on board the Britannia, as well as a full ship tour and a food review. We'll also be bringing you content next month aboard P&O's exciting new Iona, another reason to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and also leave a comment on what your thoughts about this COVID boarding process were. Until next time, I'll see you up on deck.